谢谢 Miss Prisha. Good afternoon, Mr. Kim, Specialty Supervisor Senior and all concurrent family members. 大家下午好. So, 今天的 Mandarin Challenge 是, today Mandarin Challenge is 今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧. So here, 老师, we'd like to invite some of our family members to try to practice with 老师. So for the first one, can 老师 invite 我们的 Rosami, 可以吗?
可以,老师。
So we will separate into two sentences. So the first one, 今天开斋吃什么?今天开斋吃什么? 很棒, the next one, 试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
And then we try again for the first sentence. So, 今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
掌声鼓励鼓励! 太棒了!谢谢 Rosami! Very good pronunciation! 好, so next one, can I actually invite 我们的 Amira? 可以吗? 我们的 Miss Suraya?
可以,老师。可以,OK。So,来,
Miss Suraya, 今天开斋吃什么?非常好, the next one, 试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
很好, so we try for the full sentence. 今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
哇哦,掌声给你,给你,给我们的非常好,太棒了,对的,非常好,谢谢我们的Suraya. And the next one, can I actually invite 我们的Honey,可以吗? Honey?
可以,老师。好,来Honey,
今天开斋吃什么?
今天开斋吃什么?
试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
Wow, 很棒! So for the full sentence, 今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧。
Wow, 太棒了!
Wow, 海丽老师!
Yes, 对的, 很棒, 很棒! 谢谢我们的同学们, our classmates like that. Okay, thank you, 我们的 Family member, 大家非常好. So here, 我们看看, let's have a look, 看看. 今天开斋吃什么? What's the meaning? So 今天 means, how are you today? 开斋 is mean, berbuka puasa, to break the fast. And the next one, 吃, to eat. And then, 什么 is what? So 今天开斋吃什么? So like, what to eat for? How you need for today to break the fast, okay? And the next one, 试一试. 试一试 is to have a try, to try. And then Uncle Lin. Uncle Lin is a restaurant name. And then ba is indicate a suggestion. So when we want to give a suggestion, we can add on ba at the end of the sentence. For example, 吃吧, okay? So like, let's eat. Or maybe like, 去吧, let's go. Okay, so ba is like, to indicate a suggestion. 好, so here, 今天开斋吃什么?试一试 Uncle Lin 吧. So every day we are like, what to eat for tonight? We don't know, 对吗? So maybe this one, okay, 老师 also recommend, if you don't know what to eat, 不知道吃什么, okay, 不知道 means don't know, 吃什么 to eat what, okay, so we can like have a try for Uncle Lin for today, okay, hari ini punya berbuka puasa. So, okay, kita juga ada satu promotion code untuk delivery, yang cuma, okay, yang free punya, percuma punya, okay, so ini macam mana kita boleh tak pakai itu promotion code itu, silalah kita tengok hana dari kuih-kuih video, okay, so ini hashtag berbuka puasa, apa hari ini, so 今天开斋吃什么? Kalau kita already tak tahu, kita boleh cuba-cuba untuk angka lim ini. And the hashtag angka lim be very JB. So kita boleh dapatkan promotion code dalam Hanaja Kunkan video. Okay, kita dapatkan free delivery. And the next one, hashtag Ramadan Kiki. So here Laoshi also would like to to memberi salam. Okay. Salam Ramadan. Zai jie yue. Kuai le for our family members. And also hashtag Hana Zai Kunkan. So, xixie for those who read after Laoshi. And also, xixie omen Hana Zai Kunkan give us a promotion code. Okay. So, kita grab the chance. Okay. And also, xixie omen Miss Pisha for inviting. Xixie Mr. Ken for today's Mandarin channel. Xixie dajia.